When you have headache and the pill you need isn't at hand, the situation seems hopeless. But it isn't so. There is a scientific method to get rid of headache called acupressure. Acupressure is a kind of massage, the effectiveness of which is confirmed by numerous scientific studies. By its nature, it is a form of acupuncture and relax therapy, but it doesn't require special medical knowledge. Today, we will tell you about the technique which removes a headache effectively and quickly. There are 6 main points to get rid of headache. But first, take a comfortable position and relax. The massage doesn't take too much time, from 30 seconds to 1 minute on average. Yen Tang point. The point of the third eye or Yen Tang is situated between the eyebrow, in the place where bridge of the nose passes into the forehead. This point is also responsible for eye fatigue removal. Janju point. The symmetrical points are situated at the base of the inner edge of the eyebrow. Massage of this area also relieves a runny nose and improves visual acuity. Massage for 1 minute by pressing or circular movement. Jian point. These points are situated on the both sides of the nose in the line with eyes. To find them, feel a dimple in the bottom of the cheek bones. It helps to open sinuses, reduce headache, and relieve stretch. Tianju point. The points are situated in the back of the head, in the middle, between the ear and the beginning of the spine. Massaging this point helps to relieve the nodule blockage, pain in the eyes and ear, sharp headache, and migraine. Shuihu point. The Shuihu points are situated 2 or 3 cm from the beginning of the hairline in the temple area. Feel a small dimple to find this point. Pressure applied to this area relieve pain in the temporal area and eye fatigue. Higu point. These symmetrical points are situated on the back of the hand between the thumbs and forefinger. Pressure applied to this area also relieve back pain and tension in the neck muscles.